What is up, Brodies? How you guys doing today, man? I really hope you guys are having a fantastic guys day, bro. Because you guys has helped me have a fantastic guys day, and I'm so thankful that you guys haven't left me and you guys are sticking with me. So I'm truly grateful for that. And something ironic that I would like to say is that the name change, you know, the first ever video was about my name change, which was from Spiritivity to Peter Garcia. It's a workout video. Like, my first video for Spiritivity, it was a workout video. I worked out chest and back, and today I'm going to work out arms. So we're going to get that, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Appreciate the love, and let's get it.
Sometimes we forget why we're here. It's easy to fall off track. These help us remember.
These battle scars don't look like the fade. Don't look like the ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battles.
Growing up, I had a dream, something no one else could see. Tell me what it means when your faith is falling beneath your knees and you can't breathe. Everything you see reminds you of what you're not or something you won't be. You gotta take what you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business. Not because they wanna do it, just because they heard it pays. And who the fuck wants to be poor knowing that's how we've been raised? Society is getting heavy, I can feel the weight. The pressure of success is like 100 million pounds of shame. And that's the reason I'm staying up late, trying to find a way to escape the stereotypes. This day and age is making me feel like the only way I'll be happy is getting signed to a label and making money through rapping. I wanna share my emotion because this world is attacking the very principle of life that lets the people be happy. If you don't have a reason to breathe, why even live? These battle scars are impressions of everything that it is.
Reached 100 million people, I tell them there's a reason that we're all created equal. Cause some decide to be great and some decide a sequel to an average person's life is simply what they want to be. So you make your decision, all I know is what I'm given. Won't define the life I lead or the way I dwell in existence. I've seen a greater image on the walls of where I'm living, and the words twisted and scripted remind me of something written. Faith is a gift that is given down to the people. If one believes it, one receives it. It's given if it is needed. Don't ever think you're trapped in a life that you never wanted. Your options are infinite, that's some mathematical logic. I'm not saying I'm a prophet, I'm speaking for what it's worth. These lyrics define my prayers and these battle scars on my church. Not saying I'm a...
So guys, so we're pretty much gonna start halftime entertainment. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and let's get it. Oh, there you go. We're gonna listen to Mac Miller, Best Day Ever. Now, keep in mind, I don't know the full lyrics, but let's enjoy, and let's just live life, you know? After the workout, let's get it, let's go.
I never take a day off, work around the clock, my engineer getting paid off, rock like Ace up, like the weed and take off, so how can I see, eight off, now I got these rappers all breaking up a sweat, cause every time I get up on the mic, I come correct, and I learn it from the best, always dressing something fresh, looking for a little dime, big button, nice chest. Yes, they heard I used to rock, yes. But now I'm rocking clothes and ain't in the stores yet. Travel back in time, I'm in a vortex. Try to make a workout, think I need more reps. Used to take a bus, now the boy jets. Cause kids got me buzzing like a fucking hornet. They say I got next, tell them that I got now. It's all Disney, boy, my family proud. Make them say L, make them say O. The hoes that tell me yes, the same ones that tell you no. Whoa, I ain't just an average Joe, way I'm but an average flow. Boy, my life is most dope. No matter where life takes me, find me with a smile. So to be happy, I'm laughing like a child. I never tried like a beat this sweet. Got me cheesing and ching and ching, and I ain't get away for nothing, cause that just in my style.
Life couldn't get better. This gon' be the best day ever.
If it ain't about a dream, then it ain't about me. Go a couple of weeks without a good night's sleep.
imagination, making musical creation, the journey that I'm facing, plus the paper that I'm chasing, got me crazy at the
same time.
I see you hating, but there's nothing that you're changing. Thumbs up, I'm maintaining, no complaining when it's raining. I'll be in another zone, move out my mother's home to a world I call my own. I ain't gonna play around no more, find the difference from the ground and the floor. If we gotta fight, I'll be down for the war. Thumbs up, homie, I'll be sure. No matter where life takes me, find me with a smile. Soon to be happy, only laughing like a shell. I never thought life would be this sweet. It got me cheeses and cheeks to cheek. And I ain't gonna wait for nothing, cause that just ain't my style. Life couldn't get better, this gon' be the best day ever.
That's a wrap, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the halftime entertainment. And let's get back to the workout.
All right, guys, so we're going to put a pause on our workout because we're going to watch LAFC versus León. Now, currently they're playing right now in my tia's house. And we're going to record a little bit of it. And right now the mark global is 2-0. And I'm excited to see what happens. LAFC, let's go right here in my heart. Let's keep it going. Actually, other way. This way. There you go. So yeah, man, I'm really excited, and we're gonna pause or probably even stop the workout. I'm not even supposed to work out, but yeah, we're gonna stop and we're just gonna watch the LAFC game, and it's gonna be fucking amazing. So let's get it. Let's go.
No,
come on.
Penalti.
No, le dio ventaja. Latif. Oh, I think they're calling penal.
No puede ser penal porque el morenito
piensa que es un gacho, yo siempre lo aviso. Carlos Vela, levanta la vista, toca el corto.
Oh, pinche de
No, I know what he was trying to do.
Come on, Brody. Come on, Brody. There you go, pass it some. Fuck, how does he still have the...
Ooh.
Ooh. Alright, Brody's. We're gonna add extra 5 pounds on each arm, and let's get it.
Ahorita vengo. ¿Quieres que te enseño? Miren. Mírenme, mira aquí, un ratito. Oye, mira, tus ojos. Mira.
Más cerca.
¿Aquí?
Un poquito más. Ahí está.
¿Allí?
Ahí, enséñales.
1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10, 14, 16, 19.
¿Ya? ¿Ahora me toca?
Ajá.
Okay.
Ahora yo no quiero esto.
No, esos no. 1, 2, 3.
Señalas.
4, 5. ¿Cuánto? ¿Hasta 8? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Give five. Chocala. Eso.
No me hace esto.
Sí, ahorita lo hacemos.
Uh-huh.
Adiós.
My boy Blackman told you.
No, this is fucking.
Well, I saw that before.
Fucking Blackman, fool.
That was my boy, dude.
I know.
Blackman. Shit. The two better players on my team, dude.
I didn't even know that.
Well, adiós.
You didn't know.
I didn't know him either. I didn't know him either.
I know him since game one. I'm not
gonna
lie, but I'm not
gonna.
Bam,
Bella
Viola. So,
yeah. One more goal. One more goal.
Roster,
bro, right go. Now, they're supposed to be 4-0. Fool. Like, it should be already ended.
I'm
okay,
not live,
but Leon could still fuck it up.
I'm not live, well deserved.
What a fucking
golazo!
That's not even Cota's fault. He just put that shit perfect.
The Cota was the best player of Leon tonight.
La verdad.
I'm not even mad at you.
It was a cool
look.
It
had a
cool look. It curves on him. It goes like.
Shit was beautiful, dog.
That was his idea, fool. Brian Jr. wasn't playing. He was running a lot, he was dead.
Hi, guys. So, pretty much, I just finished my cardio. I'd like to say thank you guys for the support. Appreciate you guys. I really love you guys, you know. Thank you guys for not leaving me because I changed my name from Peter Garcia 16 to Spiritivity. But yeah, man, I'd like to say that this video honestly showed me that being Peter Garcia 16 is going to take way more work. Like, the quality for the work, the video and all that is going to take way more work. But for sure, it's worth it. You know, it's worth it. It's even better. I see better quality videos. But outside of that, man, I feel more free. I feel more liberated because there was certain things where I wasn't secure to say when I was Spiritivity, but now I feel more free. I don't know how to explain it. I don't know how to say it, but yeah, I feel more free. And I just foresee a better future. I really can't say. I don't know what type of trajectory is it going to go? Like, what direction is my videos going to go now that I'm Peter Garcia 16 and I changed it? You know, I honestly don't know, you know. I still live by the moments, but, you know, if, like, I make it to, like, a year or two, for sure you'll see the difference. Anyways, with that being said, guys, appreciate you guys. Love you guys. Thank you for the support. And stay positive. Peace.